Hi, my name is Justin McLaughlin. I am the founder and director of the performing arts program at Colegio Menor San Borondón.
Hi, my name is Harriet Landucci, and I am a choreographer and artistic director.
Hi, I'm Camila Perez, and I am the music director.
2020 for the performing arts program was supposed to be like the past 2 years, produce another successful show that our kids and community could be proud of. But obviously that did not happen.
What did happen was a whole school year of virtual education and a great deal of uncertainty in everybody's lives. Nevertheless, we were committed to our project and to creating something positive in difficult times.
Which is Hairspray Junior in virtual form. This is a show designed, prepared, taught, and learned 100% virtually, not one rehearsal in person. These students were responsible for their own progress, production, and audio and video recordings.
What you're about to see are kids who were committed, who struggled, but ultimately persevered to help redefine the musical theater experience, which we know will inspire many kids to fight for their dreams, to become performers, and make people happy, especially during difficult times like these. And what we know is performers are made to make people happy. And when people are happy, the world is happy. So without further ado, the Performing Arts Program would like to introduce
a symphony. Good morning. Dutch Hairspray. For hair that holds even in a NASA wind tunnel. Oh, every afternoon when the clock strikes four. Oh, crazy bunch of kids crash through that door. Throw up the coats and leave the squares behind. And then they shake it like they're losing their minds. And you see them frown, cause they're the nicest kids in town.
Hurry, Penny, hurry! The show's already started!
I'm hurrying, Tracy, but my mother says I'm not allowed to perspire!
Edna, is my laundry ready?
Sure it is, hon! That'll be $3!
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petty pants.
I'm sorry, Rudolph Pinkleton, but 4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask about detention again. Tracy Tumblr, say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
And you, Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. I mean, Mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that corny Collins.
Delinquents, it ain't right dancing to the colored music.
Don't be silly. It ain't colored. The TV's black and white.
Nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our
Negro Day.
And I'm the man who keeps it spinning round, Mr. Corny Collins with the latest, ha, greatest, ha, Baltimore sound. Roll call!
I'm Amber.
Brad.
Tammy.
Bender.
Brenda.
Skip.
Shelly.
IQ.
Luann.
And I'm Link.
Oh, Link. Kiss me again and again.
Turn the racket down. I'm trying to hide here.
So is every night you're shaking as you lie in bed.
Money, money, ooh, money, money.
And the bass and drums are pounding in your head.
Money, money, ooh, money, money.
Who cares about sleep when you can snooze in school? I'll never get to college, but you sure look cool. Then you need a cap and a gown, cause they're the nicest kids in town.
All right, Link, stop hogging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, hog the camera.
Yes, Mother.
And you, Mr. Collins, some of that Detroit sound. Do you have something against Connie Francis?
Amber. I got something for you.
Oh, Link! Your castle membrane! And it matches my hair color exactly!
Ah, none of that. Save your personal lives for the camera! And we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Now, don't forget, guys and kids, our very first Primetime Spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live at Broadway's brand new editorial, broadcasting nationwide. Dad and Scouts will be on hand with all of their major record labels and sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Chica Hairspray. Also, live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
Well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh no, look! She's wearing Lynn Clarkin's council ring!
Hey gang, I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962. Remember, a vote for you for me is a vote for me.
Nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow, going down to WCCT station to audition.
It's the dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition!
It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch your audition!
Ugh, no one is auditioning for anything.
But Mrs. Turnblad!
Benny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? I better hurry. Bye, Mr. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Hi, old ladies.
Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming! How are my two funny honeys?
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show!
No one is auditioning for anything! And what did I tell you about the hair? It's all ratted up like a...
Mother, you are so 50s! Even our First Lady Jacoby Kennedy routes her hair!
Yeah, well you ain't First Lady, are ya? Wilbur, talk to her! Girls like Tracy, people like us! They don't put people like us on television! Except to be laughed at!
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, babe! You gotta think big to be big!
Thanks, Daddy!
Tracy, come back here! I've got hampers of laundry!
But Mama, I wanna be famous!
You think I want to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No! I want to design them. But you do what life gives you. Now stop folding!
Ugh! I was watching Courtney Cox over at Tracy!
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to get you down this Hairspray clan, but you've gotta work with me! Now, let me at that sit.
Stop! That is no way to treat clean clothes!
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop! Stop telling me what to do!
Don't
treat me like a child of two!
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please!
But mother, please, give it a rest.
Stop! Don't! No!
Please!
Stop! Don't! No!
Please!
Stop! Don't! No!
Please! Mama, I'm a big girl now. Once upon a time when I was just a kid, you never let me do just what the other kids did. Losing on the list of what you won't allow.
Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Once upon a time I used to play with toys, but now I'd rather play around with teenage boys. So if I have a steady, please don't have a cow.
Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
I just at home,
but now I'm just like Gigi and I gotta get to Rome.
So say arrivederci,
toodaloo, and ciao.
Cause mama, I'm a big girl now. Oh, stop, don't, no, please. Stop, don't, no, please. Stop, don't, no, please. Mama, I'm a big girl now.
Why you always tell me what was right from wrong?
Audition?
Not too late, you just too much.
Look, Tracy, it's Link! Link Larkin, so near, yet so gorgeous!
I know. Those curves were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands to. Excuse me, little darling. I hope I didn't enter too.
Tracy, are you alright?
Tracy Turnblad, what are you doing here?
I came to audition for Corny.
Aren't you in detention about, like, now?
I got school to come down here. Isn't that too cool?
Well, maybe you gotta go back to sleep.
Fire away, girls.
How many sweaters do you own? What color is your princess phone?
Three? Orange?
Would you swim on an integrated pool?
I sure would. A model of integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't. You're free to go.
Thank you.
I could tell they secretly liked you.
Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
Of course not.
I know every step. I know.
Fashions. I keep up with all the styles. I'm teasing my hair as high as I can. Will they give me a chance? Encouragement? No! All I ever hear is...
Tracy Turnblad, once again, your monumental hair don't has seriously obstructed everyone's view of the blackboard. As principal of Patterson Park High, I condemn you to 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for teachers trying to fit in?
Maybe you won't try so hard.
Excuse me, you get detention about every time I do, and I never see you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining.
Hey, Young Swift!
He's a little something something signifies say, hello, my name is Siwi J. Stubbs, and what's yours, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello, my name is Trey C. Turnblad.
Not bad for a white girl.
Ain't no black and white up here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that step?
Paid to place after midnight. Feel this girl, you really got it going on.
I just realized who you are. You dance on rainbow day.
Gracie does, honey. His mom has a show.
Your mom is Motor Mouth Maybell? The DJ? That makes you like royalty. Heard he called a story that's not going to talk to me tonight. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on his show.
If you two dance together in public, to make sure you'll get on, it's on the 11 o'clock news.
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So without further ado, let's do some dancing. What's it called, kids?
The Madison!
And where did you see it first?
The Courtney Cotton Show!
Let's form 2 big strong lines. It's Madison time, go!
The dance already started! Look, they're doing the Madison! My favorite!
You keep your eye on Corny! This should be a big chance!
How come we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know. There's them and there's us. That's just the way it is.
remember. Who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
Hey, little darling. Haven't we met somewhere?
Link Larkin just spoke to me. I'll never wash this ear again. Hi, Corny.
Hey, Cupcake. What's your name?
Tracy Turnblad.
What else you got hiding in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's one I picked up at detention. It's called Painting Please After Midnight.
Hey, hey, hey. Check her out, everybody.
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop liking her.
And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the Madison. Hey there, Teenage Baltimore. You're just in time for the Corny Collins Show.
This better be important.
It is!
Roll call!
I'm Amber.
Brad.
Tammy.
Fender.
Brenda.
Sketch.
Shelly.
IQ.
Luann.
Link.
And I'm Tracy.
Woo! So happy now you're shaking as you lie in bed.
Go, Tracy. Go, go, Tracy.
And the bass and drums are pounding in your head. Sleep when you can snooze in school. You'll never get to college, but you sure look cool. You need a cap and a gown, cause they're the nicest kids in town. Oh, they're the nicest, nicest. They're the nicest, nicest. All of the sugar and spices, nicest kids in. Kids in town. Yeah, and that was our dance of the week, Painted Place After Midnight, introduced to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to your old corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Parkinson Park High, watch a show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But one day, I'll be the first woman president of the world. Or a rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I make every day Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray.
So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? What are
you people are ignoring the laws of nature?
Link Larkin, our own buddy Elvis, will now sing It Takes Two.
They say it's a man's world. That cannot be denied. But what good is a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until the moment you decide. Tell me I'm your man and you're my girl. That I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby. It takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere. Mrs. Claus had Old St. Nick. Romeo had Juliet. And Liz, well, she has her pick. They say it takes two to tango. Well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Nicky Avalon and his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, who said things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, and we'll whispered to my ear.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy. That you're my pride and I'm your joy. That I'm the sea and you're the tide. I'll be the groom and you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
It takes two.
It takes two.
Yes, thank you very much. I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too. Very much. Whoever you are. Goodbye!
Mama, did you see me?
Of course I did! It was on television! The phone's been ringing like if it were a telethon!
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How can I be mad? You're famous! Are you happy?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know. I've been following. There he goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad.
Hello, Mr. Pinky!
Mr. Pinky? Hey, Mr. Pinky? As the Mr. Pinky's FBI Hideaway Quality Clothing for Quantity Girls, now Mr. Pinky!
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl?
That's very flattering, but I'm afraid all businesses must go through my agent. It'll be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky.
Agent? I don't know any agents. Who? Me? Tracy Turnblad. Fame has gone to your head and left you wacky.
Mother, there's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. But can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mammy Eisenhower rolled her hose and bobbed her bangs.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's curving to a brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I know something itchy that you wanna set free. So let go, 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 the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's changing fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Tracy!
There's my shining star! Television doesn't do you justice!
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you certainly picked a lovely girl to be your plus and your plus size!
Now, Tracy, this can't be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister!
Oh, why, Mr. Pinky? I'm not her gorgeous big sister!
She's my mother!
Step inside! Let's make a deal!
Your mama's welcome in the 60s! Oh, 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 oh.
Just like you.
baby, look at me. I'm the cutest chickie that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us. Where is there a team that's half as fabulous? Oh, go, go, go in the house now. Say hello to this red carpet ride. Cause I know that the world's spinning fast now. The Lola bring them to step aside. Your mama's welcoming the 60s.
To be.
Isn't it a dream? It's called the Tracy. Everyone who's anyone has one.
Gather up, students! Brace yourself for a scary dodgeball.
Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
It was just a cool way to win a song.
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Hi, Tracy.
Hello.
Silly, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before at the gum machine getting your weeklies.
I do 2 packs a day.
Well, well, well. Tracy Tugboat, you finally found a title you could actually win. Miss Detention!
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you are back me up the soul.
Students, commence!
That wasn't necessary.
I said, are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting.
Uh-oh, Tracy, are you dead?
Tracy, are you okay? Gee, you look beautiful when you're unconscious.
Where am I? Link? Wherever I am. No one changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
You better. For a second there, you looked like Teen Angel Time.
Oh, Link, this is my friend, Seaweed.
How you doing?
How are you doing? How do you think? I just got grimed and dark in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace. I know what'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a pirate party at our record shop. Wanna come check it out?
I do feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe up there for, you know, us?
Don't worry, it's cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
I feel so hit!
Glad you feel that way, friends, cause not everybody does. Yeah, yeah, I can't see when people look at me and only see the color of my face.
Well, you're the only one who did, because they kicked me out of my yard and left it behind. I'm tired of coughing up all my pride.
So give me a five on the black hair side.
I've got a new way of moving and I got my own voice.
So how can I help them to shout and rejoice?
All the people from here can really pay their rent. Keep trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. But we got spirit money just can't buy.
And see what's the rivers are.
Side of the track.
She did not.
No, no,
no, she
no,
did.
No,
she did.
Not. No.
Lake, come.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Lake, come. Lake, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to the blonde, spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, let's come.
With pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids saw us dancing together on TV, maybe they realize we are not so different after all.
You think that you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking!
Tracy!
No. We're going to dance on Negro Day.
Phew.
We are going to crash White Day.
You gotta get more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mardi Gras Day, Miss Mortimer. You work for the station. They could never throw you and little Inez away.
Well, settle spots like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't easy. This ain't for cheesy. What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're all gonna do it together.
Yeah, but... Sorry. Not me. I mean, yeah, I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came wrong. Look. But it's just... Listen. Tracy, I've been singing, dancing, and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for my break. Saturday night is all I've worked for. I am not gonna throw it away. Tracy, come on.
No, I want to do this. And you should too. Link, stay. Please.
Sorry.
But you and I together, I was just starting to think that.
Sure. Me too. It's just that, I don't know. See ya. Hello, darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, how could I ever think someone like Nick Larkin would ever care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just that boys are not the brightest things. Still, you have to give him time. I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should give us your career? You mean going to jail?
I never got on the show without seaweed. No, it's payback time.
But what if Miss Mortimer is right? They could call the cops.
Don't be silly. We'll call the cops on us. Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. We'll meet up at the studio.
So maybe I was wrong.
System. I'm letting you know now that I don't stand for no cussing, gambling, fighting, or any other sort of unladylike behavior. Think of me as a mother who eats her young.
Locked up with all these low-life women
in horizontal stripes and exactly slimming.
Is there anybody here who can dry clean my blouse?
It's the maid's day off
in the big doll house.
Time.
Penny, I can't take all this waiting. I've lost my mind.
bail you out?
Ha! Her daddy's a loser, a joker, a sow.
Who's just as girls in the big dollhouse?
Big house!
I'm too young to fry.
Big house!
I'm just a young girl, so am I.
Lady Justice, hear my plea. Cause the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse, the big dollhouse ain't big enough for me. For me. For me.
For me.
To think I lived to have a rap sheet. If my mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Remember, your grandma was a suffragette.
You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Van Tussel. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo, no one cares. You crashed the studio once and got us all arrested. But we won't let that happen again. And don't get any cute ideas about showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Aventorium to make sure the Tracy can get within 100 miles of that place.
Von Tussel, Velma? Von Tussel, Amber?
That's this!
Ladies, your physical with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland. And the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet chubby Miller? So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
Why posted bail?
Wilma? How?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy car hot.
Oh, Daddy!
But that place is your life!
You two are my life! Bill for everyone! Bill for the house! You two are free to go!
Hold it! Tracy Turnblad is herewith, forthwith, withheld, without bail. She's to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special orders of the governor's office.
Well, I'm not leaving here without my daughter!
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I got lots of things to think about. Might as well do it in solitary refinement.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning of split ends.
Keep the faith, honey.
You're so lucky to get out of that algebra final.
Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning life has a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock, my father's in hock. I much prefer Link's arm to jailhouse cells. So Link, please rescue me now, cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bells.
Tracy, where are you?
Link, over here.
You look beautiful behind bars.
Must be the low-web institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Von Tussel I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast. She didn't care. It's Amber, the town scouts coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but would you consider wearing my ring?
It's beautiful.
I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, 3 sweaters. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Trace, they can keep us from kissing, but it cannot stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, though on the outside I look good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you wear. Cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
Pingleton, you're absolutely, positively, permanently punished for being willful, deceitful, and completely neglectful. Why is it every time you're punishing your daughter, the phone rings?
Psst, Penny.
Seaweed!
Shh!
Don't let my mother hear you!
What happened?
She's punishing me for going to jail without permission!
I've gone to rescue the fair maiden from her tower.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care.
From the first moment I saw you. Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
In my ivory tower, I thought Twinkies were well. But now that I've tried chocolate, I want Hershey's Kisses now.
Without love, life is like a beat that you can follow.
Life is Doris Day at the Apollo.
Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be
without love.
So darling, never set me free.
I'm yours forever,
never set me free. No, no, no.
Oh, Link, I've got to get out of here. If only I have some hairspray and some simple lighter.
Well, I got a simple lighter, and I also got some hairspray, too.
Link, what a special night. Your ring and our very own blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Link.
Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, Penny.
Oh, no.
Cause without love, life is like a prom that won't invite us. Without love,
it's like getting my big brain with laryngitis.
Without love,
life is 45 when you can't buy it.
Without love,
life is like my mother on a diet.
Like a week that's only Mondays, only ice cream, never Sundays. Like a circle with no center, like a doormat, do not enter.
Tracy turned black. I love her. She's like so amazing. Okay. Elsewhere in local news, TV teenage personality and rabble rouser, Tracy turned black has escaped from the woman's source of detention. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, and if phone services are not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it is a crazy city. Seaweed and Penny, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it okay I brought her home? I needed to get her away from her mama.
I hope you don't mind.
I never mind, love. It is a gift from above, but not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourself for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
It's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyways.
Hey, Miss Mullermouth. We broke Tracy out of jail.
We all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours to Miss Hairspray. We'll never get another chance like this. Nationwide TV. And you gon' be on it, honey.
I can't put you all in any more danger.
Nobody ever said it's gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I am here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through.
Now I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door. There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. There's a voice that comes from deep.
From the certified optical Baltimore Aventorium, for the first time ever on nationwide television, it's a Corny Cotton Spectacular!
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. What gives a girl power and punch is a charm, and the boys know it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch is a brain, it's a donut with hairspray. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray.
Hairspray, wow!
That's me.
Commercial. What is this?
Oh, brother, poisonment! The sponsor insists!
Don't I know you?
corners, Roma. Oh, I'm a total stranger.
You! Guards, riot squad, I want everyone out of the lobby and up here pronto. Huh. And what is this? Some kind of Trojan horse? And what's inside? Your jailbird daughter? Guard, if anyone so much as touches that thing, open fire!
Understood, ma'am.
And we're back to Corny on camera one. And three, two.
And now, for the talent portion of the competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck to neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. But still, our rules say that the contestant has to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
We're ready, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you.
Look who's coming to the front door.
Right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing of this complex plan.
How did you...
The front door was wide open. Somebody called all the guards to the lobby into the studio.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the never-to-be-counted-out, Tracy Turnblad!
You can't stop an avalanche as a race is down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drum, and I found my way.
Cause you can't stop the beat, ever since this whole world began. I've been finding a shake up a man. So shake and shake me up the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean, of the sun, of the sky. You've been wondering and wonder, but I never ask why. If you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spit in your eye and say, cause you can't stop the beat.
Well, say, Penny, I am now a checkerboard chick.
You can't stop a river as it rushes through the sea. You can try.
Keep spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums, till I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat.
Amber, this is my dance, and it's dedicated
ever since we first saw the light. And then a woman left us shaking on a Saturday night. And so I'm gonna shake and shimmy it with all of my might today. Cause you can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. You can try to stop the paradise we're dreaming of, but you can't stop the rhythm of your heart's in love to stay. Cause you can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat. Tracy!
Everyone look! Look at the scoreboard! Tracy Turnblad, I declare you Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962!
No! Hand over that halo, honey.
You can keep your stupid crown, Amber. There's something way more important happening here. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated.
America, look up. Television will never be the same. Oh, the governor called. He enjoyed the show so much that he granted a pardon to Tracy.
Give me back my daughter. I know you've got her. I saw it on TV. Penny! I hardly recognize you done up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want. But if that fine-looking boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, how could I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it.
This may not be the right moment since we're on national TV and all, but Tracy, I don't kiss the rainbow. Make this busted gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself in that, wouldn't we?
So, before I get completely sick, would somebody tell me this? She came in through the front door. No one is in that camp.
My masterpiece! Seaweed, would you give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
So, what did I miss?
Mama, we did it! We're on national TV!
National television?
Just a world is a brand new day, and I don't know what to do.
So my expectations, I never thought we were going to be able to like finish the year in virtual. I thought we were going to start singing and talking about the program and acting. And I thought we were going to present in theaters. I wasn't expecting this.
Okay, since I was a new student, I was really scared and I thought that we were gonna meet and rehearse as school as I saw at the previous years. But you know, things happened. And we did it virtually, but I'm really happy with the end result, and I think like everyone worked really hard.
At first, I thought that we were gonna meet in person and we were gonna rehearse together with Justin and Harriet and Camila and practice the acting and dances in person. But then COVID came out, so we had to do everything virtually and online. And yeah, it's harder. And it's different of what I thought of my expectations that how we were gonna practice the show.
The part that I enjoyed the most was when we would have dance rehearsals with especially Albania and Tiara because they're my friends. And I was actually very proud to see them create their own choreographies and being able to work with them as my teachers, essentially. And it was just a very nice experience to see everyone grow as a whole.
Enjoy the most when we met together and we rehearsed the whole show and I could see everybody do their part and I could see like the whole show before other people could see it and see how other people did their roles and how people like act, and it was very cool.
The biggest challenge was definitely filming because we had to find good lighting and a white wall and try to figure out the angles and do it ourselves and also count the spaces for the lines are. So it was pretty challenging, but it was also very, very enjoyable filming.
The most difficult part was probably the recording of the dances because I knew that for the dances, like for example, the ones we've done last year or like the year before that, they've always been like on point and they've always been great. So I knew that like doing the dances was one of the most important parts. So like doing the dances by yourself alone without anybody there to like guide you or be your guide was probably the hardest part of it all.
So one of the biggest challenges as a teacher's perspective was basically teaching the choreography because sometimes the camera was flipped or the students had internet connections. The experience was just different. But as a student, I understand that a challenge is keeping focus because it's so easy to get distracted at home with everything, with your phone or with your family at home or with anything. So yeah, that was pretty difficult, but we managed to pull through and come up with a great result.
Okay, so definitely working as a choreographer with Tiara this year was super fun and made me feel the different perspective of being a teacher and a student, having to struggle trying to learn the choreography, but at the same time trying to choreograph it. And working with Tiara was super fun because it made us have another thing to be together and learn to work with each other.
Yeah, I would have to agree. It was a super fun experience. It was sometimes stressful, but we managed to pull it through and come up with some pretty good choreography. And I think the students really like it. And we spend more time together with the students and together with Alba and Harriet. It was a different experience and it was really fun and I enjoyed it a lot.
So this year I got the opportunity to have a couple parts, acting, dancing, and it was very exciting because I really enjoyed that part. But the special thing about this year, besides it being online, is that I got the opportunity of being part of the production side a little more since I was administrator this year. So I actually got to be a part of the creating the newsletter every week to inform people of what's going on. I was a part of the design team of the t-shirts and getting them done and delivered. And just seeing everything from the inside a little more. And that was very exciting. And it was a very important learning experience about shows.